Do I do any impersonations? No, not per se, but I'm an actor, so of course I lean towards characters. I mean, in this zone, I could think of, you know, I narrated Miles Davis's autobiography. And while I didn't try to impersonate him, you know, I did lean towards how Miles speaks, how he spoke towards the end of his life. People seem to like that. You know, he was a motherfucker. or I could say, he was an MF.
Or other dirty words.